required. Is an officer available?
I'm afraid I can't make it in time.
We require support. Who's available?
This is Patrol 4561. I'll handle the accident.
Who's available?
I'm busy with other issues at the moment. Please cooperate. I'm taking you to the police car. Watch out for your head. To remain silent. Statements you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of counsel, the government will provide you one. You understand these rights.
situation that needs to be taken care of. Is anyone available?
This is Patrol 4561. I can take that.
I pulled you over because you ran a red light.
Yes, but only because the traffic light was hard to see.
Please show me your ID and vehicle insurance.
Here you go, officer.
I have to issue you a ticket because you don't have valid insurance.
My lawyer will take care of it.
Please step out of the vehicle and walk to the sidewalk. I have to fine you for running a red light. It will cost you between $120 and $250.
Oh, come on! That's so much money!
Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs. Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day. I have a person who's been injured, requesting an ambulance. Tell me what you saw.
I was driving under the speed limit, officer.
Tell me what you saw.
That driver was exceeding the speed limit. You have to arrest them, officer.
Would you please show me your driver's license and registration?
Okay, officer. There you go. Let me see. Can you hear me?
I'm still in shock, but I'm all right.
More shocked than hurt. Can you make it to the ambulance on your own? We need to take a closer look.
Okay, Doc. I can manage, I think.
I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. Please show me your ID and vehicle insurance.
Here you go, officer.
I'm just collecting a sample to see if you used any drugs while driving. Alright, I'm just collecting a sample to check if you had any alcohol while driving.
Good to see you again,
what
officer.
Have we got here? Can you hear me?
It hurts, but I don't think I'm badly injured.
That's good. You should see a doctor anyway. Can you stand up and walk with me to the ambulance?
Yeah, I think I can walk.
All right, here's your accident report.
A well-documented and exhaustive report. Thank you, officer.
We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day. All right, here's your accident report.
That will be very helpful. Thank you, officer.
All right, you can go now. Drive safe. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Tow truck will arrive at your location shortly, officer.
I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Tow truck will arrive at your location shortly, officer.
The reason I stopped you is because you blew through a red light.
I disagree with you, officer. It was still green.
Let me have a look at your license and registration, please.
Here you go, officer.
I'm issuing you a ticket for running a red light. That will be around $120 to $250.
I don't have that much money.
I'd like you to leave your car and go to the sidewalk.
Assistance required. Is an officer available?
I'm currently busy with another issue. I'm just collecting a sample to see if you used any drugs while driving. Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day.
We have a traffic stop that requires taking care of.
I'm busy with other issues at the moment.
any officers available.
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. The reason I have to detain you is for driving with a smoking tailpipe.
It's an old car. Obviously it smokes. I wouldn't change it for anything in the world.
Driver's license and insurance card, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Slowly step out of the car and move to the sidewalk, please. Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. You'll take a test to see if you're driving under the influence of drugs. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Sure, it'll be with you shortly.
I'll let you go with a verbal warning this time.
Thank you, officer.
Here's a ticket for having an expired license plate. That will be between $50 and $250.
I don't have that much money.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day. Pulled you over because you just drove through a red light.
There are literally a million other people committing real crimes.
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
I have to fine you for not having valid insurance.
Really? That's so much money.
You're being charged and ticketed between $120 and $250 for running a red light.
Really? That's so much money.
Out of your car and move to the sidewalk, please. I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. All right, you can go now. Drive safe.
Yo.
Hey there. Time to go to the cell. Please stay calm and cooperate.
There's a situation that needs taking care of. Anybody available?
I'm taking care of something else right now. I stopped you because your license plate is expired.
Ah, I totally forgot to get a new one. Thank you for reminding me. I'll take care of it.
Show me your ID and proof of insurance if available, please.
Here you go, officer.
I have to issue you a ticket because you don't have valid insurance.
My lawyer will take care of it.
I have to fine you for having an expired license plate. It will cost you between $50 and $250.
Oh, come on. That's so much money.
You're being charged and ticketed $200 for having underglow lights on your car.
Really? That's so much money.
Please exit the vehicle and step to the sidewalk. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
A wrecker will be there in a couple of minutes.
All right, you can go now. Drive safe.
Yo.
Hi.
An officer help requested for transporting an arrestee. Please
taking
respond.
Care of another issue at the moment.
situation that needs taking care of. Anybody available?
Currently busy with another issue. I've got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a wrecker to my current location?
That's not a location that's easy to reach. It'll take some time, but we'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.
Can you tell me what you saw?
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
Can you tell me what you saw?
I'm sure that I used my turn signal before turning.
Can you tell me what you saw?
I saw how this person suddenly took a turn.
Support required. Any officers available?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. Please show me your license and vehicle registration.
Yes, officer. There you go.
I'm charging you for not having valid insurance.
So much money for such a little infraction.
I will now fine you between $50 and $250 for having an expired license plate.
Why does it cost so much?
You'll take a test to see if you're driving under the influence of drugs. Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. Let me have a look at your license and registration, please.
Here you go, officer.
Here's a ticket for having an expired license plate. That will be between $50 and $250.
I didn't expect it to be that expensive.
Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. I'm just collecting a sample to see if you used any drugs while driving. I need to see your ID and proof of insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
I have to fine you for carrying an expired ID. It will cost you between $75 and $100.
Oh, come on! That's so much money!
Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs. Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of alcohol. Please cooperate.
Please, don't do that.
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
Your location is not currently accessible.
I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Tow truck will arrive at your location shortly, officer.
I will proceed with the search. Please cooperate. Please take your accident report.
Such a comprehensive report will be very useful. Thank you, officer.
All clear. You're free to go. Stay safe and have a great day. Please take your accident report.
Oh, wow. Such an extensive report.
Please proceed with me to the police car. Watch your head. Right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of the counsel, the government will provide you one. You understand these rights. I'm taking you to our precinct cell now. Stay here.
Your shift is over, officer.